Hey guys, in this video we're going to be checking out the 3 hash. I made this list based on my personal opinion and hours of research, and I've listed them based on quality, durability, price and more. I've included options for every type of consumer. So if you're looking for the best value per dollar or the best product money can buy, we'll have the product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The 3 product on our list is the number 1. Activo CT10 High Resolution Portable Music Player. Activo is a portable audio brand that has been created for the masses to popularize high-resolution music for all. It represents culture beyond music by creating an engaging experience that allows you to immerse yourself and feel the passion of music. Activo will create its own new culture beyond music. Sound quality drastically superior than other smart devices. Imagine connecting to and experiencing your music as if the artist is performing right in front of you. The CT10 allows you to do just that. It allows you to feel closer to the artist by delivering the emotion and details that are lost or compressed by other devices. By delivering the fullest detail and dynamics, the CT10 impacts the way you experience each song. Activo delivers a more detailed and moving performance of the original recording that is superior to most other smart devices or computers currently on the market. Capable of handling any file format from MP3 to lossless audio, FLAC, WAV, AIFF, etc., the CT10 can process up to 24-bit, 192 kHz files, allowing you to enjoy any of your uncompressed music to the fullest quality. Also, an option of 8 preset filters and a customizable 10-band EQ feature will allow you to tailor your experience to your preference. The CT10 will immerse you in your music instead of letting it get lost in the background. Portable and convenient with a fresh, fun and sleek design, the CT10's lightweight, compact design allows you to take your music anywhere you go without compromise. Enjoy a personal concert anytime, anywhere with your favorite music collection. With a battery life of up to 10 hours and 528 GB of total storage, make your travel or commute a more enjoyable experience. The CT10 also allows for you to stream from some of your favorite services such as Tidal, Spotify, Amazon Music and more. The CT10's fresh, fun design allows for the device to fit snugly into your hand with smooth contours to enhance usability. The convenient side buttons enable you to operate the player easily without removing it from your pocket, and the button's fine details add a decorative element to the design. The details found in the dodecagonal column inspired volume wheel further the minimalistic concept and tie together the visually pleasing design. It is equipped with a 3.4-inch, full-color LCD screen which allows for easy operation and control of your music playback. Intuitive, easy to use and packed with features, the CT10's user interface is very similar to that of a smartphone, making it fast and easy to use. To load music, simply connect to your computer to drag and drop files. The playback menu is located at the center of the screen, so you can easily move to other menus with a swipe from any direction. Frequently used features are located in a customizable shortcut menu, allowing you to turn them on, off easily. The intuitive and fluid interface takes away any distraction and allows you to focus on enjoying your music. At number 2. Apple iPod Touch MP3 Player. The new iPod Touch is fantastic for gaming and listening to music alike, with the new A10 Fusion chip making our experience better than ever. It's also relatively inexpensive, and could be an ideal entertainment device. Be warned though, the camera isn't great, and anyone who uses an iPhone 5S or higher will miss having Touch ID. In terms of design, the new iPod Touch looks identical to its predecessor, with a 4-inch display and a sleek, lightweight build. We tested the blue version, but the music and video player is also available in space gray, white, gold, pink, and red. At the bottom of the iPod Touch you'll find the home button. Annoyingly, however, it doesn't feature Apple's Touch ID technology, which was introduced way back in 2013 with the iPhone 5S. This means you have to remember a 6-digit passcode to unlock the iPod, which might not be ideal for younger users who could struggle to remember a passcode, although parents who want to limit children's usage of their device might find this useful. Number 3. HIFIMAN Mega Mini MP3 Music Player. HIFIMAN is widely regarded as one of the leading manufacturers of high-performance headphones and portable audio products. HIFIMAN is especially known for its critically acclaimed planar magnetic headphones that feature state-of-the-art driver technology. The company also designs and manufactures best-in-class dynamic in-ear drivers, which have also garnered awards and rave reviews. 8,000 songs in your pocket. Mega Mini supports TF card capacity up to 256 GB, approximately equals 8,000 lossless tracks. Powerful enough to drive most headphones on the market. Outstanding battery life, efficient battery life up to 8 to 12 hours. Audiophile quality, the Mega Mini can read the highest resolution audio format. Intuitive user interface, a user-friendly interface that was at the same time easy to use, good-looking and intuitive. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you found it helpful, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future. If you have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.